My name is Andrew Parker. I'm the film and performing arts editor for dorkshelf.com. I'm a working film critic in the city of Toronto. Most importantly, starting on November 11th, I'm going to be going up against Callum Marsh in the TIFF Bell Lightbox Versus. Versus was practically invented for someone like me, practically invented for someone with my special set of skills. Callum, I don't know what you're thinking, trying to come into my house, into my playground, into the TIFF Bell Lightbox, and you want to try to take the title from me? Ever since this series was announced, people have been coming up to me and saying, Andrew, how could you possibly ever defend someone like Steven Seagal against a worldwide treasure like Jean-Claude Van Damme? I've got two reasons for you. Number one, I'm right. Number two, I love a good challenge. Callum, I know what's gonna happen on November 11th. You're gonna get up on that stage at the TIFF Bell Lightbox, you're gonna be in your fresh-pressed suit, your shiny shoes, and you know what you're gonna do? You're gonna get up there, and you're gonna be academic. That is the way that you always are. Callum, 11-11 is coming really fast, buddy. You better think up a wish.